While the boys slept sound in Fagin's den, Fagin slipped out to meet Bill Sykes on the beach for Nancy, who were also in the receipt of the day. Fagin had arranged to meet Bill to exchange goods.